Brandon Stagnum, welcome to One Line Brainwaves, for a weekly forum where we discuss the real psychological challenges that we all face in the world today through the lens of brain science and real lived experience. Today's episode is a special Father's Day edition of Brainwaves, and today we'll look at the father-son relationship through mental illness. We'll talk with Pete Early, author of Crazy, A Father's Search Through the America's Mental Health Madness, and his son, Kevin Early, a peer counselor, in just a few minutes. But first, here to kick off our Father's Day show with a performance of a great song by Yusuf / Cat Stevens of the song Father and Son, a classic, are Matthew Racher and Carlos Larrari of the band Fog Dog, one of our favorite bands. Matthew and Carlos, thanks so much for being back on Brainwaves today.
Thank you so much for having us, Brandon. It's a pleasure.
Great to see you guys. Absolutely. So I know you've been getting ready to perform the song. It's kind of a new song for you, but I you're such a great band. I know you're going to do great. And it's one of my favorite songs too, so I can't wait to hear it. Shall we hear your song, please?
Absolutely. Our pleasure. And thanks so much for having us again on your show. And hope you guys enjoy it. This is Father and Son, cover song by Cat Stevens.
Thank you.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. Can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have. I am old, but I'm happy.